The Pegulas need your help this morning, Western New York. They're trying to find their lost dog. Kelly Pegula, daughter of owner of the Sabres and the Bills, posted this tweet yesterday night. She says her Shiba Inu was named Yoshi and was last seen at the intersection of Main and Amherst in Buffalo. So take a look at that picture. They're also offering a reward for Yoshi's safe return home.